any more orders for today, Val? For a fucking knife in this place. chance these teddy bears or those bears that are hanging up over there, they could replenish. Replenish. Oh, you found the container or you made one?
No, I made one.
Oh, good for you. Shelf is filthy. See how dirty it is? The bottom ones get filthy. Just take everything all wash it and put it back. Right. Yeah. These gotta go in the back. I'll do it because I gotta open them up. Girl, would you get the same effect that you had before? Or?
Yep, same exact thing. This one was a little worse, it felt like, but
what did they tell you?
I went to the urologist, and that's who they do the procedure, but he was saying, just an overactive sweat gland, that's it, and there's not much they can do about it.
Can you Google online that and see if there's any natural?
That's the thing, I had, under this arm, I was in high school, I had it removed, because of the same problem, I was getting the abscesses under here, but under my arm, that was in high school, so it's the same, it's the areas that the crease.
You don't get like a cyst, or?
No, it's a cyst, it's like a,
cyst,
it's like a baseball, it's like a, it's like,
I remember talking to,
it's
like, ingrown hair now,
ingrown, that's what it, ingrown, it's only where I go.
I used to see a nutritionist out in, up in Mancisco, and she worked with a procedure called NAET, which is a some sort of allergy thing. So she, the lady that developed it, she went to a conference, because I was always getting these cysts on my back. I'm trying to think what she told me about it. I can't remember. If I think about it, I'll let you know.
All right, cool.
There's some mechanism that
there is a natural. There's a okay.
Yeah, that's kind of like provoking it or whatever.
Exactly. Yep. Something. Mis pelotas.
Da. Se te hincharon las pelotas.
Él no tiene.